very disappointed because I never wore spandex ever. I wore fake leather because leather is expensive, but I had real leather. I got real leather pants too. A pair that I bought and a pair that I made with the help of Al Bain. Al Bain for leather. I can't play that song. We'll be right back.